Today I'm going to share with you a super fun stenciling project for the whole family. So I started off taping down some paper onto the table and then spraying some adhesive on the back of my stencil, placing it down on the paper, and then the kids just went to town with the watercolors, filling in the little sea turtle stencil, and then they loved the reveal of the stencil and they were so proud of their sea turtle that they got to create, and it was such a fun project.